Today, we are going to try a full English breakfast. Yeah. Not just any full English breakfast. This one was carefully prepared by our friend Shaun. And you went to town.
As well.
Yeah, so I guess we're gonna have kind of a full English and a full Scottish.
A little hybrid.
Black pudding. What is this sausage?
Square sausage.
And that's Scottish also.
Yeah.
Okay.
Depends the area where you're buying from. It's either Lorne or square.
Oh, we had the Lorne sausage crisps.
Oh, we did.
Yeah.
That's right. Yeah.
And then fried bread.
Yep.
And tatty scones and hash brown waffles and regular hash browns. We have got a feast. Oh, okay.
Ready for that?
Yep, I'm ready for it.
Okay.
So when you eat it, do you just kind of mix everything together?
That's in front of us. I think that's the right answer. Sausage. Water. Water. There you go. I think that was just part of sausage. Nice, tasty. Okay, I agree with Shaun. Caramelized onion sausage. They're both good, but.
That's the winner?
That's the winner.
So they're both pork sausage, but one of them has caramelized onion in it. The sausage here is just really good. I feel like all the sausage that we've had, it's like a more fine texture, and I just really like it, and that caramelized onion one.
It's really good.
It's really good, yeah. What about back bacon?
You can taste the smoke, and it's nice and bacony. I like back bacon.
Mm. Back bacon is really good. I was expecting it to taste like Canadian bacon, which is kind of like a ham. And it's not. It's like bacon, but it's just like a little bit different of a cut. It's really good.
Lorne
sausage, yeah.
So we've tried crisps before. We're flavored with this, so. Or to taste like that. Mmm. It's got some nice seasoning. I like that it's thin and like kind of got a crisp outside. It's good.
It's a beef sausage. It has like these little tiny like dots on it, but that's kind of an interesting looking texture.
So it's made of mincemeat, rusk, and spices. So that's, you're seeing, I think, some of the
It rusk. Sort of looks kind of like scrapple-ish.
Yeah, it does kind of look like scrapple.
But I don't think it tastes like it,
no,
really.
No, it tastes like, I think it's less and less common in the US, but there is like a beef breakfast sausage. And like, I feel like pork is pretty common, and it's really kind of hard to find now, but it tastes just like a beef breakfast sausage.
Yeah, it's good.
It's good, I like it. Mm-hmm. A tatty scone.
It's like this.
Yeah.
A tatty scone. Potato.
I like the texture of it. It has kind of soaked up bean juice, which fine with that. It's good, yeah.
Oh, I like that.
It's good, huh?
Why is that so delicious? Like, what is a tatty scone exactly that makes it so yummy?
Potato butter.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's yummy.
Fried bread. No, nothing. Mmm. It's like super buttery toast, kind of.
Jeremy, you're right. The fried bread is kind of like super buttery, crispy toast. I like it.
Hash brown waffle.
He likes it.
I should have gotten that. That's nice. I mean, it's potato.
I think he likes black pudding.
It's the one thing that doesn't go on a breakfast.
You want more black pudding?
Oh, okay. Like,
But the like little triangles are typical, right? Like that's a typical hash brown here, where I feel like that's less common in the US.
It's got the nice crunchy outside. You got some like oniony kind of flavor. It's not just potato. I like that. Oh, black pudding. That's not bad. I don't mind that at all. It's pretty good.
What does it taste like?
I don't know, seasoning, it's kind of bready. Yeah.
Okay. Now that I've tried all the delicious things. Oh no!
You're throwing it off your plate.
It's like, don't try me, don't try me, get me out of here. Okay, here I go.
You gotta cut it smaller.
I mean, it kind of looks like the like color of like a red velvet cake. It's kind of an interesting color. It tastes fine.
It's not your favorite, but you don't dislike it either.
Yeah. I mean, it's very inoffensive. Like, there's nothing like, oh gosh, I really don't like that about it. It's good. How would you even describe this? Because it's very different from what I was expecting. I think like the other day we tried the steak and kidney pie, and I feel like that had a distinct smell, and I feel like a little bit of the taste was like more prominent, where this is just like, yeah, this is totally just mild and...
That's bloody good.
Well, when you put it like that.
I actually had to just look up what was in black pudding because I knew that it had blood in it, but I wasn't sure exactly. But I guess this variety is, it's beef blood and beef fat, and then they put like oatmeal and groats in it as well. So, it's very unique.
I already know I like these.
But those are Branston. We haven't tried Branston yet.
Don't give her black pudding.
Those are nice.
Black
pudding's
not good for babies.
I'm gonna just have a little bit of like trio beans with my potatoes. Maybe a little egg on here.
Yep.
I'm just
going to do it right.
Yep, it's yummy.
Did you put some brown sauce on?
Not yet, but I'll
do it. Yeah.
We need you to decide the big debate. Is it black brown sauce or red sauce?
Brown sauce or ketchup. Yeah. We'll decide that debate today.
Now comes the debate of brown sauce versus red sauce. How was your full English and a little Scottish?
I'm very full from my full English, but yeah, it was really good. I liked everything. I think the black pudding is maybe my least favorite thing, but it was still not bad. I mean, I feel like people build it up like it's scary, and it's fine.
I agree. I liked it better than I was expecting I was going to. Also, I think Jeremy and I have settled the debate, and we both choose brown sauce over the red sauce, the ketchup. But I'm curious, because we were talking about like beans on toast and cheese, like is there anything in your full English that is missing from what we tried today? Let us know. Maybe we can try it next time. We'll see you soon.